we think that emerging markets still offer a superior growth profile compared to some of the developed countries. And because of that, in a period of low interest rates, people are searching for returns. They are very hungry for returns. Some of the countries are doing, but it is a fact that the economy is slowing down. Yeah, it is adjusting to. There is a structural change in the economy, as Swen has mentioned, from a very manufacturing base. Yeah, a lot of consumers there.
I'm leading from the edge.
What about India? You don't look at India.
India.